last time I saw her face, her eyes were bathed in starlight and her hair hung long. The last time she spoke to me, her lips were like the scented flowers inside a rain-drenched forest. But that was so long ago that I can scarcely feel the way I felt before. And if time could heal the wounds, I would tear the threads away, that I might bleed some more. The last time I walked with her, her laughter was the steeple bells that rang to greet the morning sun, a voice that called to everyone to love the ground we walked upon. Those were her good days. The last time I held her hand, her touch was autumn, spring and summer, winter too. The last time I let go of her, she walked away into the night. I lost her in the misty streets. 1,000 months, 1,000 years, when other lips will kiss her eyes, 1,000,000 miles beyond the moon. That's where she is. The last time I saw her face, her eyes were bathed in sadness and she walked alone. The last time she kissed my cheek, her lips were like the wilted leaves upon the autumn-covered hill, resting on the frozen ground, the seeds of love lie cold and still beneath the battered marking stone. It lies forgotten.